All these image files are still on my camera, and I'm going to upload them to my computer to make another video.